Guys, you better get ready for the woman's right.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans.
A former Marine who trained in NXT while raising her daughter, Lacey Evans, is ready to grab the spotlight.
Well, Lacey Evans has an incredibly impressive resume. I just don't like how she looks down on everybody.
Well, she's better than you, Saxton. What would you expect?
That is a true statement. All hail the queen.
And her partner from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at one of the reasons that the women's revolution has become the women's evolution.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
They're here!
Accompanied by Mandy Rose, they are the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
There you have the prize up for grabs, the NXT Women's Tag Titles. Here we go, hashtag NXT Women's Tag Titles.
Competition in NXT's women's division has grown even more intense since the tag championships were introduced. This match is going to be good.
Shoulder up so quickly. What a statement.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans. Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with.
This is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not...
Consider interference. It's legal.
Match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt. That's why a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Irish curse!
Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
Oh, trifecta!
For good measure.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominus! Power slam!
Got the leg.
A dragon screw!
That'll destroy a knee.
Look at this superhuman power.
I don't understand this. Why in the world do you stop the count there?
I've got a feeling she's going to live to regret that.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
Look at this. Incredible.
The tip-lift German suplex.
She has to find an opening at the spot.
Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Oh, perfecto.
For good measure.
Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Side slam.
Nice.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
Momentum going back to Lacey's corner.
Evans certainly tipping the scales a bit here.
Oh. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Oh, perfecto.
For good measure.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and
choke slam.
Side slam.
believe she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Oh my God, moonsault!
And her body has just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
Evans escapes the attack.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Ow! And now she's looking to go top rope.
Champ has this one in hand now.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. She had no choice but to tap out.
Cover. One, two.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Lacey's attack gets reversed. Ooh, she just turned it around, producing a trampoline. And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Massive double foot stomp.
One.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent.
Turning the tables there.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Oh, perfecto.
For good measure.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond. Evans escapes the attack. She was clearly waiting for that.
Lacey's attack gets reversed.
Now's her chance to get back into this match.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
How about one more?
Oh,
perfecto.
For good measure.
Oh my God. Springboard moonsault.
Wow. And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
And a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
What a spectacular move.
She has to find an opening and respond.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Aggressive side.
Flair.
wrestlers is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins. All the way to the floor.
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
She still might have more coming.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Next,
whatever it is, it's not gonna be good.
Through the table,
high risk, high reward.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Rowdy Buster, and Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Sleeper hold, cinch, tap out!
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
All right, sliding back in.
taking down the opponent.
Oh! And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Oh, a foot just stomping down.
Oh, rolls through.
Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
Measure.
Oh, God.
flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Lacey fends that off.
Look at this superhuman power.
Just incredible power.
Wow, this is just flat out punishment.
Lacey could be moments away from being beaten.
I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Set up in the corner of the ring. Charlotte in with the tag.
Clothesline.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Charlotte's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
She goes.
Boom! Head kick connects.
This is just brute power.
Release German.
And listen to this place.
Oh my God.
Wow.
And now she finds herself only playing defense. Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Able to avoid there.
This is a very powerful.
Oh man, what a powerbomb.
That's gotta be it.
Well, well, you have to question this decision.
Once more, setting it up.
Stopping the count obviously has more in mind for her.
Flair is falling behind now.
Sleeper hold cinched in.
A win via submission. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Charlotte
Flair has been eliminated. taps it back into the ring.
What a measure.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Boom! Basement drop kick.
Watch this incredible core strength. Up and
up.
Tag made. A suplex.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Guess not.
Sleeper hold cinched in. Tap, tap, tap. It's over. She's going for it. This could be.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
A dicey situation.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Boom!
And things are just
just going from bad to worse.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Evans escapes the attack.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Showing a lot.
She gets herself out of a precarious position. What a crossbody. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Tap out!
This is what you call high risk.
What? What? No!
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Look out.
Down with force. We are seeing a ridiculous amount of risky moves. We'll see if it pays off.
A helter-skelter attitude here, getting to the bottom and going back to the top again and again.
Sleeper hold cinched in.
A win via submission. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. What are we gonna see here? Imploding 450 splash.
You've gotta be kidding me. Using your body as a missile.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
That's it. That's it.
Oh my God.
Amazing athleticism being shown here. Missed timing with that springboard.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
Again.
And this has got to be it.
Nope. Well,
decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Taps out.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
What are we going to see here?
Returning 450 splash.
You have got to be kidding me. Using your body as a missile over and over again.
Trampling the opposition.
Wait to steer clear.
Oh, saw it coming. And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Oh, there's yet to tap out.
What a win!
She's going for it.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here are your winners and still the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
These two looking like a force to be reckoned with in the Women's Tag Team Division.